We have the squatted jab here for you. So you're gonna get down into a nice good squat position as far as you can go. You don't have to get to 90 if you can, but if you can, by all means, challenge yourself. And we're just gonna go jab, 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 keeping that upper body moving the entire time while staying in that squatted position. If you can't make it through the duration of the activity that the exercise calls for, take a quick rest and then go right back into that exercise.